He's described as gangly and awkward, but that's not the impression we get here. This